on the startup run, instead of us talking about really what's up, we're going to go to the source of the news in the startup community. What's hot right now, John?
Well, FanWide solves a really wonderful, a poignant problem that fans have. So say you're a big hometown fan, but you're on the road. Maybe you've moved to another town, and you want to be able to find a bar that hosts your team. If you're a Celtics fan, you've come to the Bay Area. It's hard to find that.
Steelers fan.
This is Warriors country, but you'd be surprised. It's going to be out there.
Yep.
And FanWide helps you connect with those other fans and the bars, nice. The venues, and the parties, and making local fan clubs. And so let's talk now with the CEO and founder of FanWide, Symon Perriman. Symon, for our entrepreneurs in the audience, can you kind of tell us, what was your inspiration for starting FanWide, and how does it work?
So I'm always a traveler. I've never lived in the same place for more than once. Being born in England, growing up on the East Coast, college in the South, and now living out on the West Coast in the tech community. And I always wanted an easy way to find a local fan club or meetup. There was all these different websites you could go to, whether it was Facebook, meetup.com, Twitter. And so what I ended up doing is building a single location where sports fans can find their favorite team wherever they live or travel, using the world's largest fan club network.
Oh, that's terrific. Now, in the entrepreneurial kind of adventure, what was sort of the biggest surprise? We're always kind of going into a new frontier when we start a company. What was something that was just really unexpected as you were putting this together?
I think one of the hardest things was just being able to break into the sports industry. My background is Microsoft. I'm a nerd that loves sports. And so having to find those inroads to be able to work with professional teams, athletes, and sponsors was really challenging. So it took a while to establish myself and build that network within that sports industry.
Oh, that's terrific. Yeah, it's definitely a lot of work, but a lot of fun. Pretty fun road to travel, I'm sure. Now, what about your biggest challenge? Was there anything that was, you know, just particularly hard trying to crack into this?
I think so. Being a mobile app, a mobile website, one of our biggest challenges was ongoing engagement. If we show a fan which sports bar to go to, and that event is always hosted there each week, we were having trouble getting them to use our app for every game. So recently we solved that by adding sponsorships to the platform. When people check in, they can get rewards from a sponsor, they can check into a contest, sometimes even free beer.
Wow, that's fantastic. Now, I understand you also have some news that we're going to be announcing.
That's right. So FanWide has recently joined the FanChain Collective, which is a global ecosystem built on rewards. This means that in the future, every time you come to a FanWide event, you can earn tokens, which are known as fans, which you can then go and spend on sports merchandise, apparel, game tickets, or hopefully down the line, even your own food and drink. So think about that, how much fun it will be. You get to go to an event, watch your favorite team play, surrounded by other fans, and you get rewarded just for being a fan.
Well, thank you very much, Symon. We look forward to hearing what you've got next.
Thank you.
If you want to know more about Symon's startup, check it out at fanwide.com.